Who is eligible to apply for the Saskatchewan Immigrant Nominee Program under the existing work permit category? You need to have legal status in Canada, and you need to have worked in Saskatchewan for at least 6 months on a temporary work permit. You need to have worked in an NOC A or B occupation, or in a designated trade in Saskatchewan. Hospitality sector trades excluded.
For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.